Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Okami and welcome to my brand new YouTube channel, Okami Gaming. Today, we're going to be opening up an Elite Trainer Box for Sun and Moon Team Up, as well as two brand new Pokeballs that were recently released, the Pokemon Trading Card Game Collectible Tins for the Luxury Ball, which is right back here, and the Great Ball, which is right over here. So if you like the channel, if you like the video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you want to see future content from me, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you dislike the video, go ahead and hit the dislike button. I do not care. No judgment here. So without further ado, let's get right into it. I think I'm going to start out with the Great Ball. I just bought these today. It's really cool that it says what's inside a Pokeball, and the answer is Pokemon cards, of course. That's a little funny. So inside this tin comes three Pokemon Trading Card Game booster packs, as well as one Pokemon coin, which is pretty cool. There's the outside of that, and of course you can see my office in the reflection. Please don't judge me. Alright, let's get right into this. So yeah, this channel is going to primarily focus on opening Pokemon Trading Card Game cards and booster packs and whatnot. In the future, I would like to show you guys some of my collection. Hopefully, the video becomes popular enough for me to continue making videos, because I'm gonna be collecting the stuff anyway, and I would really enjoy sharing that process. While this is not fun to open, I will really enjoy sharing that process with everyone. So I'm gonna be collecting the stuff anyway, so why not make videos? So that's the outside of it. I got lucky, it looks like. Made in China, G18. I got lucky, it looks like. There's no dents. I don't see any scratches, which is awesome. And it stands up on its own, which is pretty cool. So let's get right into this. Coin. Got a Alolan Ninetales, which is awesome. Inside of that. Yeah, I love these Pokeballs. They're so cool. I'm gonna try and get some other ones. I know there's a Quick Ball, as well as just a regular plain old Pokeball. What's the back of that look like? Focus. Anyway, it looks like it says Pokemon. I'm gonna want to get a couple more of these. So we'll go ahead and show you the Sun and Moon base set, Sun and Moon Guardians Rising, and Steam Siege. Yeah, like I was saying, I want to get the Dive Ball, and I do want to get the Pokeball and open more of those, as well as a booster box. I want to get a booster box for Sun and Moon Team Up. I don't know why I put the coin there. Let's put this over here. Right now, the only set I currently have most of is Primal Clash. As you can see, I've got a Groudon and Kyogre booster Elite Trainer box over there. A couple years ago, I did open like two booster boxes, as well as a few Elite Trainer boxes for those. So I do have the majority of that set collected. I do want to get right back into it and collect more of them. And I also have some Roaring Skies, but Roaring Skies wasn't one of my favorite sets. And I had to stop collecting for a couple years. But now I'm getting back into it, and we're going to start out with some Team Up. And hopefully I can get some decent cards and get that set going before the new set comes out. I think it's either next month or in May. But I will be collecting each set as they do come out. And hopefully I can pull the majority of the cards on my own. I really enjoy collecting the cards on my own and then collect and finishing my set that way. I'm open to buying cards and trading, but I like to try and pull as much as I can on my own. I find that's the most fun. But anyway, actually, let's open up the luxury ball as well and then do kind of like a pack battle kind of a thing. Let's see. Oh, it's a little dent there. And see, I almost dropped the great ball on my way out of Walmart. It was like hanging from the bag out of my cart as I was walking to my car. And yeah, I grabbed it quickly before it fell out. That would have looked a lot more rough had I let that happen. And it was the only great ball they had. They had one great ball, one luxury ball. Oh my God, what is going on? They had one great ball, one luxury ball, and like three Pokeballs in their box set there. So it looked like it had been untouched. And for the most part, a lot of their Pokemon products that they keep in front of the store there is pretty much untouched. So I'm guessing like that'll be the store for me to get a lot of my products. I know some of the YouTubers out right now get their products from like GameStop and Target. I don't really have a Target nearby, but I mean, I can head out to the one near me and get some products, but we'll see. We'll see how Walmart treats me. I mean, if no one else is, oh, look at that dent. Is that where this goes? I think that's where that goes. So it's not a dent. Yeah, we'll see how this Walmart treats me, but I mean, if I'm the only one getting products from there, I might just stick to there. So, in the luxury ball, we've got Steam Siege, Sun and Moon Guardian Risings, and a Sun and Moon base set. I think that's the same ones. Yeah, it's the same ones that this one has. So we'll do kind of like a pack battle for these two balls. And let's see who wins. If you want to go ahead and comment down below which cards or which ball you think is going to have the best cards in it, feel free to. I would love to see your answers. And then right after we get into this, I think I'm going to cut the video and make a second video for the Elite Trainer Box because they're already hitting almost 10 minutes on this video. And I don't want to have the videos too long, at least not at first, especially since I have no idea how to edit videos, so we'll see how that goes. Anyway, should I do the great ball? Let's do the great ball first, and we'll start with the Sun and Moon base pack. And then I'll open the rest of the packs and switch over to the luxury. Wow. Okay. I've never had a pack not open this way before. I'm gonna have to bite this open. That was weird. It's been ages since I've opened a booster pack, so I don't know the card tricks. I don't know what's in these sets. So bear with me. I'll give that later. Let's do three. 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's see how that works for me. All right. So we've got a Pikachu. Ponyta. Oh, this is awesome. This is from, these look like a reprint from the very first set that was released, which is awesome. It's one of my favorite sets, as it is for most of us, I believe. Nidoran male. We've got a Vulpix, oh, so cute. All right, Dark Energy, let's put that aside. A Reverse Holo Energy Switch. I think I did the trick wrong because the rare should be after this. And then we've got, nope, Poison Barb, wasn't a rare. Team Skull Grunt, and for the, nope, Passamian. For the rare, we've got a, I don't know how to say that, guys. Don't expect me to. But yeah, that is the rare. Pretty cool. Oh, and another energy. Interesting, interesting. Don't worry, I'll get this down. But for now, this is going to be a little out of order, so it may drive some of you guys nuts. that co-card is right there.
I do not play the online trading card games, so you guys are gonna get every single one of my code cards, and hopefully you guys do appreciate that, because other than that, I have no use for them. All right, let's go ahead and open the Steam Siege pack, and it looks like I'm gonna have trouble. What's this pack two? Why are these giving me so much trouble? All right. There goes that code card. Now, apparently, the color of the code card determines the rarity of the rare card that you're gonna get at the end. I don't know, I guess that's a thing. So what I'll try to do is not show the color of the code card, so that way no one, so we're all surprised at the end. Don't wanna like ruin the surprise. All right, so we've got that. Joltik. Got a Clink, Tangela, Krogunk, just chilling out in the forest, enjoying some sun. Tangrowth, cool, we got Tangela's evolution there. Hawlucha, Skiploom, Nidoran Male, looking all diabolical in the sunset there. It's the reverse. And for the rare, we've got a Samurott. I actually did enjoy this evolution line from this generation. For the water, he was one of my favorites. So that's cool. Let's stick the reverse holo over there. Actually, I don't know these sets, so I'm gonna put them like that so I know how to organize these later. I do enjoy putting my cards in binders and keeping them in order by set. So if I get a little anal about how I'm keeping these cards organized, bear with me. Until I learn all these cards and where they go, I'm just gonna keep doing it my weird way. Let's put this over here. All right, so let's do Guardians Rising. Yeah, so like I said, I don't know what's in these sets. There we go. Finally, Jesus, I've never had cards open so poorly before. That was interesting. Stick the code card over here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. All right, let's see what we got in this set. We got a cute little Litwick, looking all depressing in the dark. Panchum, little badass from the channel, from the cartoon. We've got a Snorunt. Is he in a refrigerator? Yeah, he's in a refrigerator. All of these cards so far are super cute, and I really enjoy that. Castform, another super cute card. Enjoying it, looks like, no, it's not a waterfall, it's just a river, but still super cute. Vanillite, another cute part. The artwork on this one's like a free draw, it looks like. It's pretty cute. Reverse holo is Patrat, another cute card. It looks like that's gonna be a common thing in this video, in this pack, which I do not mind at all. Brooklet Hill. Slowbro. Oh God, I think I'm out of frame. Bear with me, guys. This is literally my first video. Komala, and the rare, Oricorio. Oh, another cute card, and an energy card. Okay, let's stick these over here. So it looks like the Great Ball will not be winning any competition today because, oh wait, Steam Siege. I don't think this had a Steam Siege. Oh, it did, okay. So we did Sun and Moon, Steam Siege, and then Guardians Rising. So So based on the pulls that we just got from the great ball, it doesn't look like this is gonna win any competitions, but then again, we'll see how my luck is with the luxury ball. My luck is normally terrible in anything that I do. I have the worst luck. Oh, here's the code card for that last pack, and it was green. I have the worst luck, so I don't know what I'm thinking opening these. Shoot, well, that's white. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. I don't know if I'm doing that right still, but we got a dull duo. Yep, another reprint for the first set. So I might actually look into collecting this set first. Anyway, we'll see. Another Pikachu card. Got a Machop. Growlithe. Love the artwork in all of the original cards. It's just, I guess it's just nostalgia, because there's nothing special about the artwork, but it really brings me back to when the set first came out. We got a reverse holo Poliwhirl. That is not a reprint, and that is just an uncommon. Procorok. I don't know how to say that, so I'm just gonna look at the sea cucumber here. Double colorless energy, and for the rare, we've got a Gumshoes GX. Now, I'm not really excited about that card, and then the energy, just because, here are my sleeves. I'll sleeve it up with the team up sleeves, but just because, that card reminds me of our current president, who shall not be named, but I'm not a big fan of him. So far this Pokeball has won, which is hilarious, but I'm gonna try and speed this up a little bit. This video is way too long for the amount of stuff that we're doing. But I guess not, because I did talk a lot in the beginning, which I apologize for, but that's not why you're here. Oh my god, okay. But I did want to introduce myself and my channel and let you guys know what is up. Okay. There better be something in this freaking pack, because this is ridiculous. There we go. And of course, I ruined the color. So go ahead and get that code right there. I don't know if I gave the other code, but there's the other code for the Gumshoes GX. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. I don't know if that's right, whatever. So we've got another Nidoran male. Fungus. Mankey. Clink. Very plain card. Mantine. Greedy Dice. Zwellis. Ninja Boy. Looks like he's ready to mess someone up. Reverse Harlow is a Drifloon. That is not a rare. And for the rare, we've got Clawitzer. He also looks like he's gonna mess someone up. Cool. Alright. So far, it doesn't look like I'm impressed by Steam Siege. And if that is someone's favorite out there, I do apologize. My taste seems to be very different from other people's. Apparently, I think Roaring Skies is a pretty popular set. And I stopped collecting it because I didn't like it, which is pretty funny. I do really, really, really like Primal Clash. It's one of my favorite sets that have been released today. I'm going to keep the code card to the side. Hopefully that's correct for the pack trick. We've got a Talo. Rockruff. Very cute. Goomy. Looks like it's sewn. Yeah, that's cool. Slowpoke chilling in a little flower bed there. Mudbray. reverse holo is Kumala. Gotharita. Field Blower. Hakamomo, whatever. And the rare is Absol, holographic card. That is a gorgeous card. Absol has been one of my favorite Pokemon. So I'm really glad I pulled that. That's an awesome pull. And our energy card. Cool. So I'm going to go ahead and sleeve that as well. I sleeve all of my cards. I'm not going to sleeve them on video, but I do sleeve all of my commons and uncommons, and then I put them in a binder sleeve. So these are the pulls we got today. Gumshoe's GX. It's got Headbutt Bounce, Gumshoe Chance GX. He's number 110 out of 149. I mean, even though I'm biased, this is a decent card. Yeah, it looks pretty good. So I'll make sure to sleeve that up as fast as possible. Then we have Absol Holographic. This card looks amazing. I really enjoy this card. It's 81 out of 145. Future Sight and Doom News. I don't play the game, so I don't know if these are playable. But I'm going to catch you guys in the next video, and we're going to be opening it up in that Sun and Moon Team Up Elite Trainer Box. Hopefully this video wasn't too long. Thanks for joining me. And again, if you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel. Like the video, dislike the video, comment. I don't care. Just show me your love and support just so I know I should make more videos. Because how can I make more videos if I don't know I have support? Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye.